This is the way we protect our AudioMoth device. Put it on a piece of stick. You can see we put rubber band on it, ready to record some back recording for the identification.